Dan rekruter tersebut haruslah bekerja dengan agensi tersebut atau PT tersebut dan dibayar oleh PT tersebut.
So what we're trying to do is legalize this PL industry. We're trying to make it legal, we're trying to make it professional, we're trying to make it ethical and respectful.
Ya, sekarang kita ingin melegalkan PL ataupun membenarkan PL dalam konteks recruitment staff.
So Sam Darby will cover the costs of the recruiter through the costs that we give the agency.
Agency akan membayar kos-kos recruiter tersebut melalui PT.
And the recruiter, what we ask from the recruiter is that the recruiter doesn't take anything from the worker. Doesn't take any money from the worker.
Dan apa yang kita minta kepada recruiter supaya tidak meminta wang daripada PME.
And we also expect the agency